another little bit of history passes out of sight. Mr. Charles John Weller, station master, signalman, porter, ticket collector, and everything else on the famous Devil's Dyke Baby Railway, is making his last journey. A little old line is being replaced by motor buses.